Robin was sitting in her sandbox, and she saw a hole, a big hole in the sand, and said, I didn't put that hole there. What's in that hole? She looked in the hole and said, anybody down there? And from way down the bottom of the hole, she goes, what's that, said Robin. She reached down the hole as far as she felt on, she pulled it out. It was a baby. A baby? A baby, said Robin. I'm 6 years old. I can't take care of a baby. So she picked up the baby and walked down the street. La, 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 la. She came to a lady pushing a baby carriage. Oh, this lady likes babies. She says, lady, would you like a baby? And the mommy says, I already have a baby. I have a baby in a baby carriage. I don't need another baby. Oh, dear, says Robin. So she walks some more. La, 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 la. She came to a man reading a newspaper. She said, man, would you like a baby? And the man said, can I sell it for lots of money? Robin said, no. Want to wash my car? Robin said, no. Let's see, can I feed it to my dog? Robin said, no. What's it good for, said the man. Well, said Robin, it's good for loving and hugging and kissing. Don't want that, said the man. No. Ah, said Robin. She picked out the baby and she walked and walked and walked and walked and walked.
The truck.
She saw
a man in the truck.
She saw a man in the truck. The truck goes, he gets out. He walks around Robin and says, She says, man, do you need a baby?
I don't know, said the man.
And the baby looked at the man and went, the man said, did you say, and the baby said, yes, I think, said the man, I need this baby. He picked up the baby and started walking down the street. And Robin said, hey, man, you forgot your truck. And the man said, oh, I needed a baby. You can keep my truck.